the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. As it says in 2 Corinthians chapter 3, verse 17, the Lord is thy spirit, and where the spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. And there's liberty here this morning, and there's that freedom of the spirit. Praise the Lord. We're going to sing the old hymn this morning, "To God Be the Glory." And I just memorized this verse last night. "And the Word was made flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld His glory, the glory as of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth. God be the glory, great things He has done."
Again in a chorus.